Getting out of the Travis County Jail depends on a variety of factors. It could be free if you get out with pretrial services, or depending on how much your bond amount is set, it could be upwards of $20,000 or more for most misdemeanors and felonies. And it's all based on the severity of the case set by the judge and their prediction on your likelihood of you coming back to court.